saying, "Got to remember now."
Yeah.
So I was like, "Thank you, Bishop.
Thank you.
You inspired me to be a Christian."
Amen. Oh, okay.
Oh, I gotta say thank you to Mr. Jerry.
That's right.
Well, I wanted to sing a song we've been singing for the last 2 years in our little church, right?
Right.
Jesus Christ of Last Time Lord's Church. Mr. Jerry, I only know one verse.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Say,
one verse can save
the world. Amen. Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine.
All right.
Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine. Angels descending, reads from above. Carols of mercy, whispers of love. This is my story. This is my song.
Oh, yeah.
Praising the Savior all the day long.
Thank you, Lord.
Praising the Savior all the day long. It's another song I always sing.
Oh, yeah.
My teacher from a long time ago, Mr. Pate. I hope Mr. Pate can see you too.
Okay.
All right. I've been in a lot of places. While traveling to and fro, and I've seen a lot of faces, some of them I know. I've been through a storm, I've been through rain, but I've got myself together, 'cause I'm in the Master's hand.
All right.
Because I'm going all the way. I care less what you or they might say. Said I made the Lord a promise, if he would lead the way, I said I would follow him. I'd be a fool to turn around and let it all go now. I'm made up in my mind, I'm going all the way.
That's good though.
Right. Satan will come to mind.
Yes,
come on.
Try to be my friend.
Thank you, Lord.
All right. But I got a job to do.
All right.
I just can't keep my head.
That's good.
He comes around. Trying to be my friend. I say, get behind me, Satan, 'cause I know I'm on my way. Because I'm going all the way, and I care less what you or they might say. Say I made the Lord a promise, if he would lead the way, that we would follow him.
All right.
We'd be a fool to turn around and let it all go now. I said I've made it up in my mind.